This devastating day was one of the worst bushfire events in our history, claiming the lives of 47 Victorians. While more than 40 years may have passed since that day, the impacts on so many individuals, families and communities still resound. In my electorate of Macedon, seven much-loved community members were taken that day and more than 400 homes were razed, including those of many members of the magnificent Mount Macedon Volunteer Fire Brigade.
Across the Dandenong Ranges alone, over 11,000 hectares burned, 545 buildings were destroyed and tragically, 27 people lost their lives.
I pay tribute and honour those who died during these horrific events and stand alongside all who continue to grieve for what was lost that day.
I rise this week to pay tribute to and to recognise and to share our ongoing grief with the victims and survivors of the Black Saturday bushfires in 2009. 173 lives were lost in the course of those catastrophic fires.
Many of us who were active in public life at the time remember the terrible impact and remember the terrible sense as you went into those towns and saw the damage that had been done, the lives that had been impacted so dramatically.
We see the legacy of Black Saturday in the resilience of our Victorian community every day, and our thoughts are with those carrying the scars.